right, thanks everybody for coming out on such short notice. We're Braced from Washington, D.C. Thanks to True for putting us on the show and for actually putting this show together. It sucks that the show tomorrow was canceled, but it's great that American Nightmare decided to come anyway. Thanks to High Fidelity for hosting this show. This is a great place. You know, without them, there would be no show tonight.
Woodbridge!
Woodbridge True in effect. Riley, the sound guy. He has to get up early for work tomorrow. I think we're ready. I want to see some movement on the fucking floor, too. Come out there and kicking people.
Shit.
Hey,
there's
two of them.
All right.
I guess I
might.
I see
ya!
Hell yeah. Yeah. Don't be afraid of the mic. If you want it, grab it. Let's go. So next one's on the 7-inch called Answers. Thank you. Check. Are you guys keep striking distance up next? If you don't have that CD, they've got some for sale in the back. It's an awesome CD. We've got a 7-inch for sale back there too. I don't know if Strike This is ready, so we're gonna take a quick break. I see a lot of bands out here, and I think all of you should come to see these guys. I see people from Warmth In, The Chase out here, Primary, which used to be For the Living. You guys need to come out when these bands are playing and support them. Looks Like Rain's here. Shit, this is a new band. Wheel Bites here, all the way from Richmond. Couple dudes from Dead Serious, couple dudes from Count Me Out. All you guys should come out and see. Oh, Desperate Measures, I saw over in the corner earlier. Fearful Another. There's a lot of fucking bands, but it sucks because we don't see these many people at shows where these people play. So please come out and support them when you can. Alright, this next one's on a 7-inch. It's called Brace, just like the band. Thank you. We only got like one or two more left. So if you're probably gonna dance, you better dance now.
It does kind of look like
it's not. Got any
requests?
Check. All right, the mic has to work for this song. All you motherfuckers that know it, I want to see you sing it. This one goes out to Dave Bird, Striking Distance. Yeah. I want to see that. Is it working? All right, it's got to work for this one. All right, Mike, you gotta make it happen, dude.
I wish. It's
counting. Oh, we got shirts for sale, too. We only have large left, and there's only like 8 of them.
What the fuck?
Yeah, thanks.
Dude, we sold them all. Where were you at all our other shows?
Make more.
So we had about 50 or so, I don't know. Now we're down to 8 large. Shit, this is about it. So, Striking Distance is up next in American Fucking Nightmare. Aaron and the solos rule. Caramis on bass, Dave on guitar, Ryan on drums, and Aaron from Striking Distance on guitar. We're braced. Thank you. Please buy something.